Hello and welcome to the hilarious adventures of Paulo Ferrarri. I am Paulo, and I just want to tell you about my hilarious adventures that I have every day. Well, I haven't been much today because the weather's been over that, so I just finished reading I, Partridge. That's, I don't think it's written by Steve Coogan, but it's about the character Alan Partridge from his various, TV sitcoms, trying to remind people about it before he gets started on a feature film. I think it's fun. I've been watching some stuff on YouTube, and got The Limits of Control by Jim Jarmusch, and there's an actress in there, Paz de la Huerta, who is also in Boardwalk Empire, but it's before she had her boob job. So, it's curious to see the difference, because she's a bit unsymmetrical in The Limits of Control, which is a strange film, but a lot of it's set in Seville, or as Jim Jarmusch calls it, Sevilla, because he's not familiar with Marmalade. So there's a bit of flamenco on Sevillanas, and you see the golden car of Seville by the river, which is always shut, and sort of little light space on the tower. And then Bill Murray's in it very shortly, sort of explaining what the film's about. It's kind of sort of allegory for, artistic struggle against. Not that great, but, it's on short list. So, hilarious, eh? And, tomorrow I might be going outside. See if there's any see if Boots has started at 75% sale yet. So there you go, that's me, Paulo Ferrarri. Same time tomorrow. Same bat channel.